I think students and particular PhDs, they need to be more of change agents in society. If the doctors that are educated, if they actually are able to deliver what is expected. But I think students and particular PhDs, but also students from undergraduate, they need to be more of change agents in society. And that is, I think, is one of the problems that there is not an interest to hire them and or need to hire them. OIST has basic research, free basic research, and very strong. We see trends in Europe that companies, they are very much focused on basic research, more than applied research today. This, I feel, is going to be an added possibility for a university like OIST to attract these industries that know they need to have basic research to transform to sustainability. It's a spell that it needs to be broken, yes. I think it's difficult to break such a tradition, so there is nobody to blame. But you have to make a change. I think to build that could be done by working together in mobility in between the universities. I believe really that universities should be connected locally and globally. They play in the local and the global arena in different ways. Okinawa is a wonderful place. I can feel that it has freshness and a lot of history. I can feel that and see it. It has gone through also a lot of difficulties, also visible. OIST is also a very fantastic environment for research and education.
Basically, we have very powerful...
And that means they'll be able to develop properly?
Well, I feel that it has a lot of diversity. And this diversity is very important to when you want to be creative. Most Nobel laureates, I ask them because I'm actually working with Nobel laureates. So I'm asking them, what happened? How come you came to this new idea? And they almost always they tell me that because they were put in a different environment. They did something that was when they put their brain in a different environment. They could get inspired by a company, by some friends, by another culture. Diversities are very important for to have a good climate for thinking new possibilities and be creative. Yeah, I do believe so.